members of the Resistance, report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you!
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up! Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Kwan, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Mars. And Rusty Pink.
Wow! Haven't seen these guys in ages!
Our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Velvet. With Ratchet, a restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective Warbot. And the rest is intergalactic history. Heroes will clear this festive barricade. invasion of Kurwa. Show the crowd some of those world-class sharp-shooting skills. Well, the Watsy grabs some ammo, of course.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, we reach the present act of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Oh, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious!
Put down the Dimensionator!
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting! As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates... Say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Nefarious is paying these guys!
Not nearly enough.
Kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus.
I knew you'd come.
Nefarious' ship! We've gotta find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head!
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
You cannot go wrong with this dog.
Dr. Nefarious really resurfaced after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kind of wish he was doing a worse job!
Nice work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Nefarious.
Toads are so unpleasant. Weakening.
is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Manner of trickery!
Get off me, ship! I'll create you! Did I do it? Oh, what is this?
What's with all the neon?
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the dimension ate her. Ratchet? Dear, my arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
Returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming. Yeah. Please let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clink first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Yeah. Oh, the Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh, this is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
You want to bring a party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is...
The only weapon who has destroyed Little Zircon's enemies and performed at his last birthday party. Mr. Fun Guy!